the weak side right now. Spartanburg's kind of feeling this one out. Asheville starts off in a man-to-man defense. On the drive down low, layup is good. On top. Corey Craig has it, 10-footer in the middle. Leaner, no good. Rebound underneath, good. Good offensive rebound. Trent Meyer on the man-to-man. The ball low, nothing going on. Jump shot from the outside is good. Moye from Kimmel Arena. Upstate against Asheville. Long three, rims out, no good. Rebound underneath, good, nice. Turn lane 6'4 and 170, and man, he elevated. Carter Cook has the ball outside. Upstate with a nice pass on the baseline and a nice layup by Ricardo Glenn. So Upstate has the ball moving from our left to our right. Pace down low and a stuff by Babatunde Olumiyiwa. Look at this great pass down low, the drop step, and whoop. At 6'8", just to make him think and readjust. Just moving the ball around. Now a jumper from the left corner is up and good. That's the way to lead becomes a 4-point lead. And a steal by Upstate. Here they come the other direction. And they almost dribble the ball out of bounds. Things are controlled by Adrian Rogers. He gets the ball out for a three. 10-point lead, under 10 seconds to go. Upstate has the ball, left side, dump it down low. Layup is good. That ends the first half. In the first half, 32 shots versus 30. Pretty even there, but 63% to 44%. Great two-man game, along with Matt Dickey is in double figures now. He has 10. Long three-pointer outside is good. This was too high, taken, numbers, outside, set shot, good. Blessing outside. On the dribble, Torrey Craig. Long three, good. They work a weave outside. Now the bounce pass goes down, center, in and up and good. Long rebound by Upstate. They can take the lead with this run out. The layup is good. Goes to lane. Now down low. In traffic. Layup. No good. And Upstate with a rebound. Rob Elam gets the rebound. Bounce pass inside. Left-handed layup is good. Carter Cook gets it. And he's fine. Had part of that rebound. He couldn't control it, but he gave it to Stevenson. Now a lob underneath by Babatunde Olumiyiwa. Man-to-man defense. Offensive foul by Ricardo Glenn. It's not called. And then the three-pointer from outside by Torrey Craig. Remember, it's not in the ball game. Judd Maxey has it. He's a good offensive player. Jump shot, right corner. Leaning jump shot, no good. Tip up in the air and good. Maxey sets a screen. Jump shot inside is partially blocked, no good. Stevenson has it, slapped away. Outside three, good! Pulled away from him. It's a 6-point lead and could be better for Upstate. It is better for Upstate. Five starters are in. The press is broken and Upstate breaks the press. Spin move by Cook. Doesn't do anything with it. They get the ball down low to Olumiyiwa. And inside, he misses a short layup. Gets his own rebound, misses that one, and it goes out of bounds. Picked up by Cook in the lane. Backs someone off, short jump hook. When it looked like they were fading fast. 88 to 81 is our final.